making a terrarium for a tiny isopod and some micro snails.